When we think about health or disease states, we often think about an organ or a body system or a virus, but none of this happens in a vacuum.
Epidemiology is one of the quantitative sciences in the field of public health. It includes biostatistics, social and behavior sciences, infectious diseases, cancer.
This is an exciting time to be in public health. We have a lot of progress going on.
I think what makes the program at Georgetown unique is the cross-cutting theme of health disparities.
And we sit right in the middle, the center of the epidemic of many of the disparities that exist.
There are many benefits of being here in DC, both at Georgetown and in the city itself, to be able to take advantage of everything that Georgetown has to offer, the very diverse population that we have here in DC, and then to be able to have access to both national and international policy leaders.
This epidemiology program is using health disparities as a cross-cutting theme in our areas of concentrations, which will include cancer, infectious diseases, and social and behavioral epidemiology.
The Master's in Epidemiology program is a two-year full-time program which requires a thesis.
So they'll be able to put together a whole story about something that is interesting to them and that they have decided upon with their advisor.
The faculty come from a diverse array of different types of backgrounds who all bring together their expertise to be able to provide the students with the type of training that they need.
Master's in Epidemiology gives you hard skills. We want to produce people who think and who want to lead.
You can work at the Department of Health in a research environment. You can know how to analyze data across all fields of public health.
You want experience, you want knowledge, you want breadth, and you want integrity, and you want people doing things for the right reason, which is what you'll find here.